Hello there, welcome to our channel Login News again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Airbnb account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser and on the source bar, click over there and type in Airbnb and hit enter, or just you can type in airbnb.com like this and hit enter. Both ways you will be getting the same result, which is the airbnb.com. Click over there. Both are the same tab, so I will be closing one, and just let the page load. Let's close this, and after that you will see a person icon like this on the top right corner of your screen. Click over there, and after that you can see the login page appear over here. Click on the login page, and you will be taken over here where you must enter your phone number over here and continue, and you will be directed to a page where you must input your password, and then you'll be logged into your BNB, or you can simply continue to your Airbnb with Facebook, Google, Apple, or email. And there, guys, this is how you log into your Airbnb. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.